the Lord, let humble souls rejoice. Oh, let us magnify the Lord, exalt his name with me. I sought the Lord, he answered me, from fear he set me free. Looking to him, their faces shine, and never suffer shame. This poor man cried, the Lord God heard, and full deliverance came. Surely the angel of the Lord encamps around his throne. All those who fear him he redeems, his power to them is shown. Oh, taste and see the Lord is good, the man who trusts is blessed. Oh, fear the Lord, you faithful saints, no need shall bring distress. Hunger may pierce the lion cubs who suffer want of food. Yet those who truly seek the Lord will not lack any good. Children, come near and gather round to listen to my word. Come, I will teach and counsel you to fear the Lord your God. Who is the one who loves his life and longs to see good days? Then keep your tongue from evil speech, your lips from lying ways. Turn and depart from evil paths, and practice what is right. Do good and seek the way of peace, oh, seek with all your might. God's eyes are fixed upon the just, his ears attend their plea. He sets his face against the vile and blots out their memory. God hears the righteous cry for help and frees them from all woes. You, Lord, are near to broken hearts and save the contrite souls. Many afflictions plague the just, from all God sets him free. All of his bones the Lord will keep, and none will broken be. Evil will slay the wicked ones, and those who hate the just, God will condemn his enemies, who scorn the ones that try.